Hello.
Alright, let's see here. Let me pull up your channel too.
Yeah, dude, I gotta do a little post-live setup.
Yep. I dig this menu music, dude.
Yeah, right?
Super old school, but pretty badass. Then I gotta make a tweet and maybe a Facebook post. Come on, computer, stop being slow. What is your Twitter handle again?
Good question. I think it's Flashy Man Cyrus.
Oh, that's right. You're probably right. Yeah, you're right. Ah, keyboard, work right. Come on, and then then I have to type out your channel. Nope.
I had to check three times to make sure I spelled your Twitch handle correctly.
Yours, well, your channel is a little harder to type out. Okay. What is true? What?
Am I the more difficult to type?
Okay, tweeted. Casey can't hear me from your end.
Can't hear soul of mine. That would be in your settings then.
Can't be in mine. That's weird. Okay, well, let's see. That would be kind of odd. Let's see here. Settings. How did I do it again? I have to go from chat, right? See, party settings. Always allow voice to be shared. Yeah, that's there.
On my end too. I thought it was just my TV, but the game itself is loud.
Ha! Thanks, Nina.
Ah, okay.
I should. Post that from the PC page. Did someone send me a message?
I think we should put that link on the banner instead.
Oh well. I didn't already, so. where did your tweet go? There it is. I could sit here all day and listen to this freaking music.
For real, yeah.
Oh, there we go, I was gonna say.
The multitwitch.tv solo.
Come on. How do I get rid of this? Oh, there it is. Ooh, okay. And then Nina's link.
Okay. I don't want to start the game, but I need to change the volume of the game. But I don't want to hit X because I don't want it to start something.
Oh wait, I gotta change this. Why is it so slow?
Sorry, are you streaming on your channel and PC's channel at the same time?
Well, I'm actually having PC's channel hosting me, my channel. Just to make it easier. Okay. But I have all three chats up.
I'm not cool enough.
Just use the pop-out feature, man. Dude, load faster.
The thing is, though, is that
drugs.
In order to stream, I have to steal all of the internet from the house directly to my PS4. So I have no other device except for my phone, which I'm using to see your chat.
Oh, I see. Well, I mean, I just pull up a channel, pause the stream, and yeah. Let's see, edit this. God, I hate Facebook. It's such a pain. Yo, Ozma. Probably a little late on that. Sorry, I'm like doing all this crap.
Hi, Ozma.
Alright, cool. All three chats are up. Alright. You ready for this, man?
I'm ready.
Okay, oh, I should tell these guys too.
I don't know about you, but this menu music has got me, like, seriously close. I don't know if I should have your chat up or PC's chat up.
Nah, it's up to you. But, yeah.
If anybody says anything, you let me know.
Yep. Okay. So we're racing, or what's going on? Well,
I don't know.
Well, we don't need to, like, race, because I want to read like the cutscenes and stuff like that. But you know,
right.
We'll just see how well. We'll see what how it goes. All right. And I'm gonna start in 3, 2, 1. Oops, what option? It's fine on mine. They even have dream battles. Those are probably boss battles.
Or hopefully something. Everybody can hear us on my stream now, because yeah, my stream like super loud. Or my game is super loud.
Oh, casual and normal. Normal it is.
I'm going to.
He looks like he belongs in Greece. What, I should
making
do it?
Regis, yeah, making Nafis into Regis for my torso.
I even have like pickups and stuff. I don't know how to pick them up, but oh, okay, you just walk by them. Excuse me. You can go for a while once the air combos.
Wait.
Ah! Was that the first stage? I guess it was. Oh, it's a checkpoint. Alright.
This guy is solo.
Yo! How's it going, Sky?
Be solo. Do you want to know me? After the event.
Thanks for telling me after I found that out. Oh. Died. Son of a bee.
Nope, no buttons. Whoa! Didn't know I could do that. There we go. They might die.
I already did. That was crazy, all those skeletons, man. I was on the last one too.
keep messing up the combos.
Oh. No, I lost an HP.
There we go.
Whoa, that was awesome. I need to do that again.
Crap, I'm gonna die.
Damn, it's a lot of games, Ozma. I barely beat Metal Gear Solid 5, which you heard about.
Oh no, I almost got it there. The bomb!
Fighting what the skeleton is.
Magic.
Now it's checkpoint. It did not serve.
Magic.
Oh man, we're gonna do that.
I get how those bombs work. You hit it more, and then let it grow, and then you push them. Do more damage. It's just riskier. Flan.
Ooh, that bomb is. Wow, he's really angry.
That is awesome. Nina and her 14. Damn.
What, Nina? Armager! Whoa, what's this do?
Oh, it hit one person. That was a little last one here.
Yeah.
is it silver that Nina clearly does not want to play this? Oh man.
Of course not. I'm sorry. Each checkpoint. That's what happened to me earlier. I was like, oh man, I killed off like 3 hordes and then I died. Good times, man. Good times.
Damn, that's a long way back.
Them bombs are awesome.
That's a seriously volatile bomb right now.
Yeah, I got a new checkpoint. Oh, Iron Giant. Oh, snap.
Do we have to die again?
Uh-oh. Woo! Yay, finish one and they bring out another one. I guess that was the second level. Now it's the third, I guess.
Ah.
This game is awesome.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, you're not supposed to. You can use triangle and circle to use the team attack without using up your armature bar thingy.
No, but that's the thing is, I hit the armature bar and they both came out, or they both attack. I mean,
that's weird.
They just did it again. I think I figured it out. If you use, looks like if you use him at least once, he gets a little icon over his picture.
Yeah, which I mean,
the
yeah.
Next time, yeah, and then the next time you use Armager, it summons both, or they both attack.
Hmm. Oh, a lot of bombs. Ooh. Uh oh. Ouch. Hit me in the face. So many different types of enemies and how they all work.
Yeah, I was right before a checkpoint before I died too.
Woo! Ah! So many enemies at once! Oh my god! Stupid stinger thing making me not able to use my powerful blizzard spell. You like a
stripper.
Ha, that's awesome.
Ooh, little crystal. Hey, come back here.
Ha! Oh, these terrible puns. We are kind of figured that part out. Huh?
Don't forget, you have to die again.
Nah. No thanks. Ow. Huh, I don't have enough magic.
God. Let's go ahead and get behind all those. Ow, that one got me. Bees, what?
Those bees suck, man.
How many? Oh, I guess I gotta be kind of facing my way or something.
GG, Casey.
Do that? Casey to figure out where to build something.
Sid looks like he belongs in like Jay and Silent Bob movie or something. Oh, okay. Oh, dude, you are awesome, man.
That was crazy.
Whoa!
Alright, Steve.
You get used to it. Well, I did.
Attacking the plan with your physical attacks. I can defeat the plan, but I have no MP.
You can still fight him. I think this is what they do is they split up.
I just called my... I just waited until I got my combo all in my party.
Yeah, there is. Alright. No, it's a combo attack. Yeah, man, Sid so far is way better than Westcombe, in my opinion.
That's Sid.
I told you, looks like he felt like belongs in a Jay and Silent Bob movie. Snap, what is this? Oh, nice.
I summon you to 15.
I just did a summon in the game, Nina. How about that?
Oh, good lord. Ooh! Yeah, Sid's quite effective.
Uh-oh. What?
Of course, mine is like one of the weakest in the app.
I don't like these things. Jesus Christ!
Seriously?
Why are there so many enemies?
Burn them all!
Ah, darn.
Oh, I got no magic.
Alright. Oh, hey. It says level for Casey down the rabbit hole. Ours.
What the?
I haven't seen a rabbit yet, so should be okay. Should be.
This game can fold everything.
There we go. Ooh, just comboed a cat char. Man, Cyrus.
Okay. Here's the thing. Face. You're 14. And not 15.
Why not? Oh, I pushed the wrong button. Dang it.
I thought every chapter ends in like a Michael Jackson dance.
You don't like Michael Jackson?
No, I do. So is that? I like how every chapter ends.
Not your Moonwalker.
I say
coral. Or curl. Carl.
Coral!
Oh snap!
What are you planning on doing from over there, Snake?
Which part are you at now, Cyrus?
I am
X and square, huh?
Here.
Oh snap, really? Crazy.
No, I'm just past where you fight your first back and forth. B, relax. Behave.
Oh, behave.
Woohoo, no. Oh, I pushed it the wrong way, damn it. Oh, come on. I was saving that.
Oh, man. Ah, you suck, Carl. Carl went slow. Of course, you're the one who ruins my combo.
God, it's damn bees.
What is this?
Behind me over here. What do you think you are playing? You can go monster. Cut your face. Oh. Oh, that was close.
Armager, like, full on with everybody. Pretty crazy. No! The dang freaking goblin! I can't remember how to call, like, the different people, and I keep pushing for Sid. There we go. Gotta get everybody up in here.
Yeah. black or a void.
Alright.
Ow, little fucker. Get my ass kicked by a goddamn cactus.
Oh, got something new.
Slow your punk ass down.
God, this is gonna be so hard to remember. Nope. Okay. Hold on a minute.
You little sons of...
On anarchy?
Cactars.
Yeah. Cactars are annoying. Kind of a pain. Ah, sure.
Suck it, Thousand Needles. What? Damn it, Cactar.
Oh,
snap.
It's on.
On your faces. Cactar!
Oh, come on! Too many. Oh God.
Jeffrey, get it!
Any magic. Darn.
I really hit you once.
Oh, freaking Cactar.
Wait a second, here we go. Companion.
Yeah, time to end this.
Die, Cactar scum!
Came out of nowhere and ruined my combo, you jerk.
Oh, sound of battle.
Which one of you?
Behemoth.
I guess I didn't get you, Gladiolus. I mean, Cyrus in that. That's Gladiolus.
I keep using Gladius by accident.
I've been doing that too. But he's good too, though.
Yeah. And just out of habit, you know, square dodge, square dodge. I hit four buttons three times. It's like, oh hey, I guess we're gonna bring you out to play.
Oh, Tom Berries.
Don't say that. That's a phenomenal word.
That's
a forbidden word.
Hey.
No, not the cactars again.
Kill on a Tonberry.
This is a thing with overkill on a Tonberry. Faster need to die as fast as possible. And with all the pain of death.
A million suns!
Yeah. Feel a little more.
Ow.
There we go. There's my AoE aerial combo finally. Jeez.
Oh, the arrow smash? I think it's cool.
Yeah. Really helpful for the large group of trolls. I need that. Why? Can you do things that have to have a reason for happening?
Ooh.
Okay, they don't have to, but. When you're wishing evil upon me, I mean, I would like to know why.
What? Who is Flickum? I'm pretty sure I used him earlier. Ow. Ah, no! Oh, crap! You freaking Tonberry! Damn it! Freaking Tonberry! Ah.
Thunder! Be paralyzed, Thundery. Yeah, that has a reason. And drugs. But it's art.
Drugs.
So no.
Screw you, Tandry Punk. And you, Carl.
Carl!
If you're gonna show up, at least do the Carlton dance. How did that not hit the Iron Giant? Uh-oh! Beast, I think. No, Tonberry. Go away. Dang it! So one of the things so far that's not cool is auto-teleport into, like, enemies that I don't want to teleport to.
Right?
Like the Tonberry.
Yeah, it's freaking out every now and then.
You guys have to be right next to each other.
Really?
This is not cool.
But for the sake of your inconvenience, yes.
Armager!
Yes, murder the Tonberry. Right, Cactuars. Not Tonberry, that is. Young punks, get off your lawn.
Totally. Ha, that worked. Yeah, just go ahead and run into these things.
No! Devil spawn, Tonberry!
Devil spawn Tonberry, yep, they do that. Definitely.
I meant to. Why do I keep saying Tonberry?
I don't know.
They give me a comfort, so.
Oh no. Freaking Marlboro just came into the picture. Uh-oh. No! Crap. Oh. Oh. Oh crap! No way! Turn me into a toad! Turn me into a newt! Oh crap, dang it. I got better.
One direction.
One direction. Yeah, I went there.
Yeah, one direction.
The freaking Cachar, man.
Seriously.
These are so far my least favorite, honestly.
Yeah, they're really annoying.
I've had one time where I can hit them with the combo, but I don't know how I did it other than slow.
Apparently, they're just supposed to be able to hit them more than once.
Yeah. I did that. Yeah. But I've only done that once, and I don't really know how I did it other than using the ice magic. But I haven't been able to do it again since.
I need another Titan. I need another Titan. Huh. Oh, jeez. No, they're definitely the stun lances of the game, you know?
Oh, snap! Oh, what? Dude, this is awesome. This already just became awesome. When you find out the, who it is that's been talking to you.
It's a carbuncle.
Sure.
That is... What, I died? How did I die? I avoided that attack. Shenanigans, I'm calling shenanigans.
Oh snap. Oh, this looks insane.
I feel like I should have at least got a checkpoint. And
it should have been.
There
wasn't a checkpoint from there?
I guess not. Well, I didn't. I died during the trip.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna say.
Yeah, like, that should be its own checkpoint, correct? Yeah.
Oh, Cap, that's not cool, man. I would be so to you what you want to say.
Yeah. I might have to figure out how to follow that guy.
This seems cheap. Oh no way! Seriously? This is what this is like? Oh Oh my god. Holy crap. Totally went to the wrong person there, but thank you. Take you out. Of course it would be like that. Hitting that flame.
Crazy. This guy's stuck inside like an old tube TV screen inside my TV screen.
What?
Yeah, I got hit by bad breath and it was like...
Oh no!
It's kind of like seeing a game like on an old tube TV.
Oh, what? Really? I didn't see that one yet.
Yeah, it was... Ah, dude, good! God, that is so trippy.
Oh, did I not? Oh, no way, this is... There's like a time limit. Now you're Adam too.
Oh, this is pretty good right now.
Yep.
Okay.
Don't you know who that talking octopus is? Really? Oh, that's lame. It's Ultra from Final Fantasy VI. Oh, that's like the best one.
What?
That's the best one. Huh? Oh, yeah.
Either 6 or 7.
Yeah, he was. But yeah, he's he's from Final Fantasy VI.
I don't know where we're going. Why do I not remember where we're going?
He was at the ship, remember when at near the end with the Nexus on? There was like a with Luna when they're like escaping. Or when the ship like being blown up to pieces and all that stuff.
Oh! Yeah, I remember that. Okay. Yeah, again, totally missed that reference because I didn't play safe. Ow! He bit me!
Well, did you hit it a few times and it got bigger?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
It just wasn't far enough away.
Yeah, so it increases the damage and blast radius when it gets bigger, obviously.
Why did I roll up here? Oh shit. That's what I get. Stop! Alright, so I just died again. It doesn't matter. I'm facing a bomb. I want to use the bomb. I got the bomb. I did. Damn it. I thought you were just getting all the bombs.
Oh! Whew, that was close. I didn't realize that was what he was doing. There we go. That's why I lost last time. The irony of that one. Dream battles unlocked. Oh, I guess if this was a race, I won.
You did.
Yeah. Dang, that's freaking ridiculous. No wonder it's so, like, it's short, but it's so freaking ridiculous. What? Well, I only buried because I lost once, because I didn't realize what I was supposed to do at the very end there. Let's see. Oh. It's a trophy for dying 10 times in story mode. Finish dream battle without taking damage. Hmm. Perform every move in one combo string? What? Wait, is it? Does that just mean... I don't know. Well, I'll figure it out another time. Let's try the stream battle. Whoa. Oh, this is cool. Well, I'll do this another time. I'm gonna end my stream for now, and I guess we'll just be on yours. Good sir.
Alrighty.
All the funness. Did you make it like halfway through? Thanks everyone for showing up to my stream. Everyone hop over to Cyrus' stream. Yo.